This is all about the Lady Karma Charitable Trust. This is the second time we're doing it. Last time we raised about 1.2 million pula. This time I think we'll be raising close to 1.550. And the horses have started Monday in Ghansi, which is roughly about 700 kilometers from here. It's like a relay. A horse have run 30 kilometers and then hand over to the second horse, run 30 and then hand over to the... It's the same like a relay. Over a distance, you know, a little bit more than 700 kilometers. We've got 30 legs and we've approached different companies for sponsors for different legs.
The Family Fun Day is one function that we do every second year. We always have at least one large function every year where we try to raise as much money to then to distribute amongst various charitable causes. We've raised many millions of pulas over the last 10 years and we trust that we will be able to continue to do so in time to come.
And this event was one of those superb events which I would not have liked to have missed. And from the day when it started with the charity games, and you could see that there was camaraderie, but there was also that competitive edge. And if I have to compare it to our vision, which we're currently rolling out into Africa, it's got a very, very much of a similarity in a sense that obviously there's good partnership, but obviously there needs to be a win-win for both, in this case, the sponsors and obviously the beneficiaries.
Oh no, I think it's wonderful because it's all for a good cause, and the more the merrier, because government cannot look after the disadvantage on its own. So other people who take their social responsibility to step up to the plate and assist in that regard is very commendable.
From a CSI perspective, this is very, very exciting because we are supporting the Lady Karma Charitable Trust. And when you read how the trust was formed by Lady Karma, it very aligned to invest, to empower. It was about eradicating poverty in Botswana. And also very aligned to working with a charity supported by the president himself. It was really mind-boggling to see the president of the country mixing with the people freely. And to me, I think there's a will to eradicate poverty starting from the top. And what a better way partner with the men at the top.
We did 180 k's a day on 12 horses, and we finished yesterday afternoon around 3. All went well. Nice camping in the bush. Good endurance fun. We really enjoyed it. Horses kept up well. So proud of all the horses and all the riders.
It was very nice. It was quite an experience. We rode through townships. We rode on the open road. We rode through sandy areas. It was quite an experience for us. It's the first time that we did it.
The Lady Karma Trust was established in 2002 by His Excellency, the President of Botswana, Ian Karma. So it's very, very close to his heart in remembrance of all the charitable work that his mother did. So it's a worthwhile cause, and it's also the national fundraiser for destitute and for poverty eradication and that. So this trust really funds a lot of projects throughout the entire Botswana. So PPC Botswana, with its national footprint, it just makes perfect sense for us to team up with this trust and donate so that we can build a nation through this trust as well.